When I first met Dr. Pearson, I had a hole in my lip from a cancer surgery, and I was extremely traumatized from it. Dr. Pearson was one of the most important people in my life last year. Early last year, I was diagnosed with a skin cancer on my lip, and I had multiple surgeries to remove it that left me, I felt very disfigured, and I thought I would never be beautiful again. The doctor that I had at the time did not have a very positive outlook about what I would look like after the surgeries to repair it, and that traumatized me even more. And then I was really, really fortunate to find Dr. Pearson. I came into him and I met with him, and by the time I left that first time, I felt so much better, like a weight had just been lifted from my shoulders, and that I could go on with my life and that I would be okay. From that time on, he kept in touch with me. He gave me a lot of security, made me feel really confident. And then we did the surgery and it went beautifully. He checked up on me constantly, made me feel good. Made me feel good before the surgery because I was really nervous, and took care of me all the way through. And in the end, when I finally took the bandages off after the recovery, tears came to my eyes. I couldn't believe that I looked good. I felt like I could never complain for the rest of my life about not being beautiful, because I had gotten just being me back, and not looking at someone that was, you know, misfigured, didn't look beautiful. So I have to highly recommend Dr. Pearson for, for reconstructive surgery or anything, because he'll be there for you. And, you know, he's just wonderful. And I can't even tell you how much of a difference he made in my life. And I highly recommend him.